Well, Gus,
I never made one.
The guy can beat you at football. We know he can beat you on the ice. Come on, McAtee.
Well, losing to this guy on the ice is not too bad to take. The silver medalist at this year's World Championships and the reigning U.S. champion, Todd Eldridge.
And he's really on schedule. I think we can look for great things from him in the next 3 years, especially leading up to the Olympic Games.
One of the great comeback stories in skating in Albertville in 92. He had a back injury that kept him off the medal platform. Skated the Nationals in 1994 with a 104-degree temperature, missing a spot on the Olympic team. Gave up skating for a few months, then came back winning the Nationals and the silver at the Worlds, and now, of course, pointing to the 1998 Olympics.
And this program is the program he performed to win that silver medal at the World Championships. Well, think about it. He was at the World Championships. He performed a performance similar to this, won the silver medal, and then he just decides to come out and do his entire long program in exhibition. I think he's ready for the Olympic Games right now.
And look at this. They're on their feet here in Green Bay for Todd Eldridge, the only current skater to win National Novice, National Junior, the World Junior, two U.S. Nationals, all by the age of 20, and of course added the third gold medal at the Nationals last month. Todd Eldridge.